Ooh! Whoa! We can use it to set the ground to height! Bad idea! Bad idea! Maybe we try using it on a bad guy instead. Nice! This guy sucks. He looks exploding too. Oh boy, remember we're gonna need this flaming stick for later, so I'm gonna go ahead and eat. Next, it's the Ancient Axolotl, where it likes to eat quite a few of them.